In this question, when there's some air being pumped out from the bell jar, the question is, what happened to the pressure change in the bell jar and what happened to the pressure change in the balloon? Let's look at the bell jar now. Okay. As air is being pumped out, there are fewer gas molecules. There are fewer gas molecules in the jar. Right? As a result, since the total surface area in the jar remains constant, as a result, there's less frequent collision. Less frequent collision between the gas molecule, between the less molecules and the wall of the bell jar. Hence, pressure decreases. Okay, pressure decreases. Okay, now let's look at the balloon. Okay, before the balloon is of this size, after the balloon has become this size. Right? Okay, look at it. What have changed? Actually, volume have increased. So when volume increase, total surface area also increases, right? As a result, because of the mass is fixed, temperature is fixed, result in less frequent collision between the gas molecules and the inner wall of the balloon. As a result, pressure decreases. Okay, pressure decreased. And when pressure decreases, okay, we have. Now, let's look at the options here. So, answer should be A.